Hi, Debbie Evans here. I just wanted to send a message out to all of our clients that we are still here, we are still working, and we are still available. A lot of our real estate and interior design clients put things on hold, obviously, because of what was happening and because nobody really knew what was going to take place over the next few weeks. Well, I think now that we're hopefully getting into a bit of a schedule, we've had a few clients reach out and they want to actually get started again. We've got design clients who have purchased properties and want to renovate and update and, kind of get the processes. It's good to get things started now because by the time we finish design, sometimes it takes a few months and then you want to apply for permit. So there's going to be a big rush, I think, when things look like they're finally going to kind of get back to normal, whatever that's going to mean. And if you plan now for the future, we could have the design ready, the permit drawings ready, and submit before, because you can submit electronically still. Everything's being done digitally, and they're still accepting permits and they're still releasing permits. So you can be ready to go and have your contractor lined up when everything returns back to normal. And even if that is a few months, it takes a few months usually to plan anything properly, any kind of renovation or new home. If it's real estate needs, there are still a lot of people buying and selling. And there's going to be a lot more like coming onto the market. So a lot of my buyers that were ready to purchase, kind of, waiting to see what's going to happen. Well, the mortgage rates, interest rates, everything is, it hasn't been like, we haven't seen anything like this before for years. So contact me, reach out, and we could start looking now and kind of get things lined up for, the next few weeks or the next month or two. And sellers, there's going to be a huge flood in the market. So the more you can prepare now for future selling, the better. So we are here. I've spoken to architects and designers and engineers. Everybody is able to work from home. I've been working from home virtually for many years because I started up in Whistler 20 plus years ago with, I had so many international clients. We had to work virtually. And my staff is used to working virtually. So I've got a whole team behind me here. If you have any kind of design, real estate needs, or anything else, please reach out. My number is 778-875-4934, and we're here. We're ready to serve you. Thank you.